It's really in our DNA to be very keen to social issues. In this context, the circular economy, in our opinion, is is a special place because it's not only very social, meaning that you are leaving for future generation some of the resources that you're not depleting today, so to speak, but is also increasing the efficiency and the resiliency of our clients. Really define what is circular economy. So what are the metrics, what is the taxonomy? If you look, for instance, the regulatory landscape is very confused, it's very not coherent in the different parts. And so we really should make an effort at industry level or regulatory levels, political level, I don't know, to really define what is circular economy. Since 2015, I think we are global partner of the MacArthur Foundation. This is a big achievement. We are the only financial company which is a global partner. So this recognizes, if you want, rubber stamp our efforts. We have set up a special plafond, a special fund of 5 billion euros of loans which will be extended based on 5 circular economy metrics that we have defined together with the MacArthur Foundation.